Trinity Pruitt, and I'm going to teach you how to do acrobatics. So this is how you do a cartwheel. You stand up, sideways, point your best toe, put your hands up, flat in those hands. Oh, this is my best toe. Okay. Cartwheel! See that? That's how you do a cartwheel. Do you want to see me do it? I'm actually doing it. Here we go. Here I go. Did you see it? Now this is how you do a... So you put your butt down, be like this, like you're hugging your knees, but then you put your arms like this, pretend like you're laying down, put your hands next to your ears, please don't put it on your hair, that hurts, move your feet a little closer to your body, oh, maybe not that close, okay. Push yourself up. If you can, lift one arm. If you can, lift. Whoa. Ow. That actually hurt. So, let's try that again, shall we? Yeah, me, myself, I'm not looking good with it. That's why I have carpets on my floor. You can lift your legs. Now you can go down. Okay. Now, I prefer doing stretches. This is one. Put your legs like crisscross applesauce. But then you put your feet together, actually. Now, flap these like they're butterfly wings. And now, put a little like, now you put your nose to your toes. And up, now you're gonna let go. Forward, and up, forward, and up. Now put your legs out. Wiggle them out. Now put your feet like this. Hold your toes. Okay. Point as far as you can. And now, kind of get into it like a split. Like, this. It can't be like this or like this. If you're not really good, do like this. That's what I'm doing. So now you go like this and touch your ankle. Now both hands keep on touching your ankle. I can feel the pain down here. This is actually good exercise too. Do here. I feel the pain. Both hands. Now this is the hardest. You have to keep your knees up, pointing to the ceiling. Try not to roll your legs in. There are stomachs. Push up. Don't put your feet up. Just put your feet straight across. this. Now go down. Push. And go. Lift your legs. Push. If you can get it to your head. Now try your ears. Now I'm gonna do it again. If you can get it to your head, try your ears. Keep your feet up. Grab your ankles. And rest. Up. And rest. Now get on your knees. I'm going to do this at least. Get on your knees. Put your right leg forward. Try to do the splits. If you can't do them, keep your hands on the ground. Now your left leg. Now, here is something called the handstand. Okay? You don't go sideways, you go forward like this. Point your toe.
My mom has like these stupid buttons come up all the time.
Point your toe. And go up! If you can't do that. Here is. If you can do that, do this. If you can do that, do this again. This time, try to actually touch with your toe, not your heel. And keep on getting better as much as you can do it. Couldn't see my legs. Watch. This is regular handstand. That's not the handstand, just I'm still really new. That was a handstand. This is a different version of a handstand. Keep on doing it till you get your legs in the right position. Undo it! Try to walk as fast as you can so you fall. Now, you're ready. I'm going to put on the music. I'm going to do a cartwheel. You pick one of the handstands. And then we're going to do the back bend. Ready? In order to do the back bend, go like this. Out the other way. This. 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 Roll them up. Roll them the other way. Ready? Put some music on. Now do a cartwheel. Do the back bend. Cartwheel. job, everyone. Good job. Now, I'm going to show you the shoes you should buy. It's not really good being barefoot. You know, just I like to do it that way. I'll be right back with my shoes. Okay, I'm back. Have my my backpack. Oh, I was just looking at it backwards. Sorry. Just had to look there. Now, here's the shoes I recommend. White shoes, okay? White shoes. These are called acrobatic shoes. You can go to On Your Toes. They'll have these shoes. Just tell them Blackwood Studios. They'll give you these shoes. And also, I do ballet. Just, I'm wearing like this acro thing. But next I'm going to be wearing my leotard, my skirt. It's going to be awesome, dude. Okay. And I recommend for tights from On Your Toes as well. These are also from On Your Toes. You can get all your stuff from On Your Toes just for acro, just like on like shirt and pants, you'll be good. Now, in my next video, which I'm gonna do like right after that, this video, when I get all dressed and stuff, I'm going to do ballet. Thanks for watching. Remember, Shorty Freak One has the best videos, and try out Teenage Web Show. They are so awesome. And I'm T. Bye-bye. Bye.